Arturo O'Farrell for the Afro-Latin Jazz Suite.
This Grammy is dedicated to the people of Cuba and America. Let's bring our countries together, together through music.
Subscribe now to the Grammys, y'all. It's Kendrick Lamar. You don't want to miss it.
You can't describe it. You can't recreate it.